Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to make Siri show you passwords you have stored in the Passwords and Accounts feature on your iPhone or iPad. The Passwords and Accounts feature in iOS for iPhone and iPad is a great tool for easily storing username and password information for websites. However, digging that information out of your iPhone or iPad can be a bit time-consuming. With the release of iOS 12 in late 2018, Apple is making it possible for you to ask Siri to do the heavy lifting for you. You can now ask Siri for a specific password stored in Passwords and Accounts, and Siri will automatically pull that password up for you. I want to reiterate that this only works if this password is stored in the Passwords and Accounts part of your iPhone or iPad. If you need help adding username and password information to the Passwords and Accounts feature, I link to a video in the description that will help you set that up. And now, let's walk through how to have Siri show you your saved passwords. Step 1. Unlock your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Engage Siri, either by saying, "Hey Siri," if you have that feature enabled, or by performing a long press on the home button. Siri's "What can I help you with?" screen appears. Step 3. Say, "Show me my password for," and then add the name of the site stored in Passwords and Accounts on your iPhone or iPad that you want to see the password for. For example, I have my username and password information for the Domino's Pizza website, so I'll say, "Show me my password for Domino's." You'll be taken to the Passwords and Accounts feature on your iPhone or iPad, where you'll see a prompt for either your device's passcode or your Touch ID. Step 4. Enter your passcode or supply your Touch ID. A screen appears displaying your stored username and password information for the requested website. Congratulations! You now know how to have Siri show you your saved passwords on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.